To all leaders, no matter what it is, if you are now responsible for an area, for a team, or a department, division, entire organization, you must take ownership of everything that was happened in the past. Now, obviously, things were done before you got there, and there's nothing you can do about those things and those decisions that were made in the past, but you can't deny them, ignore them, if they really are factual. If there is an issue, if there's a problem that you now need to address, take ownership of it. Clearly state, this has happened prior to my tenure, prior to my arrival, but it still exists. We have a particular issue, we have a particular problem, take ownership of it, and then go forward and fix it. Don't let anybody blame you or your team or somebody else for things that you weren't involved in, but if there is an issue, if there is a problem that needs to be addressed by you as a leader, take ownership of it, accept it. You may not agree with everything that has happened and how it transpired, but it's in the past. Take stock and take inventory of your present state and clearly communicate steps going forward. Put a plan together of how you and your team are going to get out of that negative perception and negative environment that you may be in today. So own problems, even if they were done by somebody else, by your predecessors. If they are factual and you agree with them, acknowledge them, accept them, own them, put plans together and move forward together and fix them. It's now on you to fix them.